I got this piece in the mail the other day. It's a 19th century pistol made likely in the mid to late 1800s. The lock was made by Golcher, which is apparently a fairly common lock name, and I picked it up for $150.